Hey guys, this is just to continue the other video since somebody was calling me. I'm very sorry about that. That was an unnecessary call. So, I'm gonna show you now. I am, again, really sorry. So, again, let's just continue. Like nothing happened. Okay, so. What? I don't know where I am anymore. Okay, so where is it? Oh yes, I remember now. This one came out. Yeah, I did. Okay, so hang on. I'm just gonna take a minute or so. And just took that back as well. Okay, so anyways, continuing. Again, push the two back. Grab the bottom one. Unhook it from the peg that you pushed it. And hook it to the one that it came from. Just gonna continue doing that. Push back to grab the bottom one top. And then hook it. Push back to grab the bottom one. Then hook it. Push back to grab the bottom one. Then like the next one. I'll be very upset if I don't get to go get my spells today. Okay. Almost done. Grab the bottom one. Look to the next one. Grab like this. Can you? The thing is, you guys can't see it. So I can't see it. I would love to. Is it? There's no way it's possible. You guys have to see. Guessing you guys can see that. Yeah, yeah, this is like impossible right now, but I'm gonna try. Cause I only have one hole. Okay. So I'm over here. So you're just pushing back these two. Ugh, I'm so sorry. Okay, so you're just going to be pushing back the bottom two and grabbing this one, unhooking it from the one. Wait, what? Yeah, unhooking it from the one. Just grab it and then hook it to the next one. If you still don't understand after this video, again, true apologies. You might want to watch another one if you don't understand it. So you should be looking at the spinner all hooked up. And now all you need to do is where are my ice claps? Where are my claps? Wait, where did my whole clip bag go? Oh come on. Sorry guys, but I think I lost my clip bag. Oh wait, no, it's right there. Okay, so then all you're gonna do is take your S clip or clip, and like I showed in my other videos, You're just gonna take the side that you have not hooked up. Put that there, like that, and grab that, and just take it off your loom. Like that. Ow! That hurt for a second. There you go. First question I asked with saying these things was, how the hell do you guys get it out? Anyways, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Subscribe, like, and comment down below. Stop. Comment. Then like. Then subscribe.